Lauren Heatherton, and this is Style Mix, where we break down the looks of music's hottest artists. On today's episode, we are learning more about West Coast street style through the lens of fans. But first, we'll catch up with Long Beach native Vince Staples, who embodies that relaxed Cali vibe. A trip to LA jump-started this young rapper's career when a chance meeting with Sid the Kid of the internet led Vince to recording his first songs. His debut album, Summertime 06, features Señorita, Lift Me Up, and North North. From the city where the skinny kept strong heat, Northside Long Beach, Northside Long Beach. With a down-to-earth wardrobe, his style is as much a nod to his Long Beach roots as his powerful sound. We sat down with Staples to hear more about how he's developed his unique aesthetic.
I want to know who made this. It's like granny chic. First I check what has a stain on it. Then we go from like least wrinkled to most wrinkled. Keep it very simple. Fashion is a very important part of music. As an artist, it's important to be comfortable in your own skin, especially while performing. And I've always felt like it's important to be approachable as possible, because if my grandma saw me with my pants below my rear, it'd be kind of crazy when I went home. That's all I'm saying. 10 years ago, my pants were much tighter, but I always had a nice, clean t-shirt on. I do have a pair of red pants, so those are very important to me. When it's time to break out the red pants, you'll know. See, this crazy thing, I don't really know if it's a conscious choice to like put on like a pair of jeans. I think the conscious choice is like going with the leather pants. That's dedication. You gotta squeeze into the leather pants. I like socks, and you have to have a good sock to go inside of the van that I have on at this present moment. I might break out kilt or something one day. I'm like at a 99% chance that that'll never happen, but that 1% is very vital, very important. I might break out a kilt and a onesie.
Now, if anyone has the lock on street style, it's Vans. Today, I'm so excited to be joined by Nordstrom's own global street style reporter, Kristen Yamada, to show us more. Kristen, it's so great to have you here. I would love to know more about Poppin' at Nordstrom and this whole collaboration with Vans.
Poppin' at Nordstrom is an exciting shop within Nordstrom. Every month or so, the theme changes. It's totally immersive. The shop design is always custom. And so when you walk in, we really want you to just immediately get lost in this world. One of the major inspirations with Vans is their heritage and just iconic checkerboard print. For example, if you're feeling super fun, you can go with that check incorporated into a really awesome polo t-shirt.
So cute.
Yeah, and if this is maybe you're like, oh, I don't really want that black and white, it's a little bright. They have it integrated here.
Where it's amazing.
It's all black, but it's a really cool texture. Yeah, if you feel it, and the black sweatshirt has even become a key item at Fashion Week. One of my favorite things about the Poppins is that there's always some really fun and small items. Something as understated as this hat changes up your look, gives you a little bit of street edge, and you're ready to do it.
So Kristen, tell me more about the footwear, because that for me is the staple of what Vans is.
Yeah, so you already know that classic check. What they've done here is they've expanded it, and we've got that same really cool Hawaiian print.
Yeah. I love these.
Yeah, and they've just brought it right into the footwear with a little bit of print. It's super playful, and you can mix it and match it in so many ways.
Kristen, it's been so incredible shopping this Poppin' with you.
You're Poppin'.
I'm Poppin'. Vince showed us just how unique street style can be. And with Vans, they're always making bold things for bold people. For more styles like the ones you've seen today, or to shop more Nordstrom Poppins, visit nordstrom.com/pop. I'm Erin Heatherton, and thanks for watching.